My dear son, Artemy, I write to you after so many years apart in the hopes that you may find a way to return to us. Something worries me. I fear a difficult trial approaches. Studies have proven fruitful, and that you have achieved great skill as a surgeon. Such skill might be of use here. I remain the only physician in this town. You know that I am growing old. I need an assistant. Make haste, son. I truly need you. Your loving father, Isidore Barach.